Hey y'all, it's me, your girl Tiff from La Diva Dolls, and I'm back with another vlog. So, first of all, welcome if you are returning, and if you're brand new, welcome as well. Please hit like and subscribe if you feel in my vibe. I am rhyming and that was so freaking corny. Let me stop and get it together. Here, my vlogs are really about art and fashion and whatever the heck I got going on. And sometimes it's a lot of stuff, sometimes it's not a lot of stuff. Well, yeah, usually it's a lot of stuff. Usually it's a lot of stuff. I don't even know why I'm lying to myself. Because last vlog that I did, I struggled to get that joint down to an hour. Like, I really struggled. So if nobody watches it, well, I didn't post it yet. Well, I don't know. By the time you see this, I will have posted it already. But I'd be shocked if anybody sat and watched that joint for a whole hour. They should watch it for the whole hour because, like, you get to see, like, you know, the culmination of everything that I was working on from beginning to end. So, like, you know, even if you, like, skip through it and you got to the end and you watch the end, like, y'all should watch the whole thing. It's kind of, well, I don't know if it's dope. Like, I like watching vlogs. And then even the things that people say are, like, mundane, like the stuff that everybody, like, regular stuff people do, I like watching people do it. I like watching drama-less people do stuff. Like, I don't watch regular reality shows. I watch vlogs on YouTube because I'd rather watch your real life than your made-up craziness. That makes sense. That makes sense. It makes sense to me. But anyway, I'm a regular woman of a certain age, and I'm an artist, and I'm kind of quirky, I'm kind of corny, and some people say I'm funny. And if that's the kind of stuff you like, please like and subscribe. Even if you don't watch my videos, hit like and subscribe anyway, because you're kind of just helping me out. All right, so in my last vlog, I realized that weekly vlogs may or may not work for me. So we're going to start small and we're going to build up. It's Friday already. I didn't even try. Oh, Lord knows. I didn't even try to start on Monday. Like, that just bleh. And this week just kind of went. And now I'm at Friday. I think it's Friday. Yeah, it's Friday. It's Friday. And I want to take you guys, you know, just keep you up on the weekend at least. I'm going to try to run this vlog from Friday at least till Sunday. It might spill over into like Monday morning. I don't know. But it doesn't matter because I do not have a goal for how long my vlogs are anymore. Especially after trying to get that last one down to an hour. It was like an hour and 40 minutes, and it was a week. It was exactly a week. Matter of fact, it was like a day short of a week, you know, and it was that much that it was really, you know, kind of hard. But I don't want to bore y'all with, you know, the Mondays. I actually want y'all to watch me. I want y'all to like me, you know. I'm going to try to keep this down to a minimal. So today, what have I done today? Did I do anything today? I don't even remember. That's sad. I really don't even remember what I did today. What did I do today? Oh, I had a twist. I had a twist in my hair and I took the twist out and I like. And I used a new hair product and I'm going to have to do a whole video just on those products because they're really dope. And I have, like, the last vlog, you see, where I talked about how hard my hair is. And with the new products, it's not hard. And I'm just loving it. I'm absolutely loving my hair. without the harsh products in it. So this, it feels good. I like it. But that's not the only thing I did today. I've been working all day. I should have started this vlog this morning. My intentions were to start it this morning. I took some photos because I thought I looked cute. You can't really see. I got my little biker shorts on from Shein, my snakeskin biker shorts from Shein, and my Wu-Tang tee that I got from Target. And then I got my cassette tape earrings on that I got from, where did I get these earrings from? From Amazon. Yeah, I got the cassette tape earrings from Amazon and I thought I looked cute. So I took some pictures and posted them to Instagram. Please, if you're not already following me on Instagram, please follow me on Instagram. It's simply Tiffany Dean. When I edit, it'll end up on here somewhere. It's simply Tiffany Dean, but go ahead and follow me on Instagram. And then you can see my everyday life. Like, YouTube is like last to catch it. And then I get, play-by-play happens on Instagram. And I think I did some TikTok videos. Oh, and I did some promo videos. So, if you're new, I'm a doll artist. I'm an artist, period. I'm a mixed media and doll artist. And I have a website, ladivadolls.com. Okay, that'll be somewhere around here too. I have a website, ladivadolls.com. And I have some new dolls that I'm getting ready to put on the website. And so I did some promo videos because I do this kind of contest thing where I have people name the dolls. And then they get a prize. Like, in the past, it was they just went into a drawing to get something. But now I just send out a prize to anyone that names a doll for me. So that's, they would get a prize if I choose their name. But they have to be, but in order to do it. So I did these promo ads on, they weren't official promo ads. They were just videos that I did. I did one on TikTok and I did one on Facebook this morning. And the caveat is you have to follow me on Instagram in order to win. I will not choose your name. I have to choose your name and you have to be following me on both. You have to be following me on Instagram. So if I know you from Facebook, you have to follow me on Instagram. If I know you from TikTok, then you have to follow me on Instagram. So I did those videos and here's one of the dolls. The other one, I don't have over here anymore. But this is one of the dolls that that we're naming. I think this is the one that I posted on Facebook. Yeah, this is the one I posted on Facebook. So I did a little promo telling people that they name her and they follow me on Instagram and I choose their name. Then, they'll win something cool from my Diva Dolls. I don't tell anyone ahead of time what it is, but if you know of my giveaways in the past, like my giveaways from a TikTok, you kind of know what I'm probably going to give, but yeah. I did that. And then, I was working on a drawing because I got an order for a doll. And before I start working on that doll, I really, really want to finish this drawing that I started. I started it before I went to LA, but I finished it I didn't really finish it. I started it before I went to LA, and then I worked on it more while I was in LA. It was really therapy for me. If you don't know about my trip to LA, then check out the video, the mental health intervention. I'll put a link of it in the comments. I'm really new to this, so I don't know how to put the link on the video. Like, I don't know how to put the link so that you can tap on it and then you can stop and you can watch it. I don't know how to do that yet, but I can put the link in the comments for this vlog. And you can see that. But while I was in LA, one of the things that kept me sane through that, it was a family emergency. And one of the things that kept me sane through that situation was drawing. Yeah, it was some rough times. It was some rough moments, and I had to drown out some really craziness, and I focused all of that into this drawing. And I want to finish it because it is going to be mixed media. It's going to be a combination of pencil, marker, some acrylics, and some acrylics. I don't think I want to add anything else to it. No fabric or extra papers, no. But it's going to be paint, marker, and pencil kind of thing. And I was working on that. Here it is right here. And this is what I'm working on. And I'm actually getting ready to keep on working on it right now. And I'll, honestly, that's what I'm getting ready to do. Maybe I'll go get my other tripod from out of my bedroom and bring that in here. And you can watch me do it. Then you'll see me while I'm working on it. But I'm going to work on that because I really want to finish this. And this may or may not be the giveaway item when it's done. So, let me see. I think depending on how I like it. So, yeah, if you do something and you see it in your head and you're like, this is going to be so amazing. But I don't really know how it's going to turn out in the end because I may not like it at all. And then I'll end up doing something else for the giveaway. But this may be the giveaway. And, Not the original. I'm not crazy. I ain't giving away my original, but you know, it may be the giveaway. If it turns out the way I'd like it to turn out, it may be the giveaway. But so I am working on this because I really want to finish this before I finish the doll. And I gotta tell y'all about that doll though. Like, I'm such a plug. So, I haven't been doing a lot of sales lately from the website. I had some vending events and I was doing sales that way or whatever. But I did not update some stuff on my website and someone ordered a doll that was already sold. And like my doll, they're not $2, they're not $3. In all honesty, they're not what I should be charging either. I should be charging a lot more. And I'm telling you guys, y'all better get in right now while you can, because the prices are going to start going up. That's a warning for anyone who wants a doll. That's a warning. Catch me now. I don't know what to tell you later. But anyway, I didn't take it all, so someone ordered a doll that was already sold, and then I had to reach back out to her. I felt like crap, and I had to reach back out to her, and I had to tell her, you know, that it was already sold, and I offered her a refund, and I said, but no, or I could do something similar, and then she said, or do something custom, like, you can tell me what you want, and she was like, you know what, something similar, but surprise me. And I was like, yes, bet. Like, I like that. She said something similar because that's like right up my alley. So, so this is the doll right here. I'm gonna put that in. So that's the doll. And I got some ideas. I picked out some fabrics and stuff like that. So I'm going to work on it. You're not going to see the end product at the end of this vlog because I'm not a miracle worker. I'm going to end this on Sunday, Monday morning at the latest. And there's no way in the world that I want to finish this doll by Monday morning. So you're not going to see it. It'll be in a later vlog. You'll see it. You'll see it in a later vlog. Or either when I release this vlog, by the time I release this vlog, maybe I'll be... If the doll is done before I edit this, It probably won't. I mean, but if it is, it probably won't. But if it is done before I do the editing for this one, then I will insert the picture here. And if you don't see a picture there, well, it wasn't done. You'll see it later. I promise. I'm going to share it. But also, this is another reason for you to follow me on Instagram, because Instagram folks see stuff when it happens real time. Then again, you guys don't know me. That's what I said before. I don't know why I care about all this stuff being so perfect. Y'all don't know me. I'm gonna have like, what, that mental health check video? I think I had like 18 people who looked at the video. Or was it 8? It was either 8 or 18. Like, it was, them numbers was really, really low. My videos, my vlogs, don't really get, aren't getting those high numbers yet. My fashion videos, eh. Well, not the last one. I dropped one today. Fashion video, what did I drop today? Oh, I did a rainbow haul today because folks be sleeping on rainbow. So I did the haul, like I've been did the haul, but I edited it and I released it today. What is this, July 2nd? Because folks be sleeping on rainbow. Anywho, I edited it and I released it today, July 2nd. But the one, so nobody ain't see that one yet, I don't think. Last time I looked, it was like 6, 3 people had saw the video. Like the last time I looked, okay, sneeze. Oh my God. I hate when like the sneeze is there, but it don't want to come out. But the one before that had like 200 or something. I was like, go to. You're like, really? You getting excited over 200? And like, it was like 250 or 265, something like that. Like, yes, yes, I get excited over 265 people. Yes, I only have 108 followers. Yes, I get excited over 265 views. Thank you. But it's called perseverance, so we will keep on going. Cause y'all gonna learn to love me. I keep telling y'all that. Like, I don't know if y'all don't understand yet. Y'all will understand. Y'all gonna learn to love me. Cause you're stuck with me. You gotta learn to love me. It is what it is. But anywho. Damn, I don't even remember what I was talking about. That must mean I'm talking too much. Cause I don't remember. I really don't. But I was saying, okay, that was all to say, I had that doll and I had to start that doll. And then like, the rest is like, is chill. Like today is like working kind of stuff. I want to finish this painting and, you know, kind of dibble and dabble with this on camera. And tomorrow I have a barbecue to attend tomorrow in Delaware. And then Sunday, I don't even know. I don't know what's going on Sunday. Sunday is the 4th. But anyway, I just don't know what we're doing. I don't know what I'm doing for the rest of the weekend. But so meanwhile, I want to work on this drawing. Right now, like what am I doing right now? Right now. Yeah, I don't like this because then I gotta be all the way back here in order to. I need to really bring my other ring light out here if I'm going to show you guys what I'm doing. But I mean, just so you know, it was a pencil drawing, and then I had this this Tombow marker, mono drawing pen, water based pigment ink marker. I love Tombows. It's funny. I used to buy cheap stuff, and now I'm like learning the difference between good stuff and cheap stuff. And I love Tombows. Oh, and so if anybody want to buy me anything, you can buy me a whole set of Tombows, and I'll be happy. Or the other one I just learned that I love, love, love. I always hear people talk about Copic. Oh my God. Can you see? Yeah, you can see it right there. Like, I love Copic markers. If you really, really love me, buy me a set of Copic markers, yo. It's like expensive. Like a couple of hundred. It could be possibly even a couple of $100 for a set of these. Like, I love them. But, and I am outlining this. I'm gonna go grab my other ring light and I'll be back.
To Silverback Monstertainment.
Silverback Monstertainment.
So I brought the ring light out. Well, y'all saw I brought the ring light out, and I was able to do the to finish that drawing, because I wanted to finish that before I started something else. I've got like 5 million unfinished projects, and it's kind of annoying. So I had to get to the point where I'm finishing shit. I mean, stuff. Y'all gotta watch my video about mistakes that I made or things that I realized as a new YouTuber. And you'll see me talking about cursing. I'm horrible. But anyway, I finished that. So now I can start the new doll, but I'm hungry. I can't think of nothing to eat. Y'all ever been hungry, but you don't know what you want? Or you know what you want, but like, then again, you don't want it. Well, I really want Chinese food. I really do, but I don't. I ate a salad for lunch, and I bought the salad because I didn't have stuff to make the salad. Now, I could have walked to the store and bought stuff to make the salad, but I didn't. I just bought a salad. Got salad works. So now it's like, I don't want to spend money, you know what I mean, on Chinese food. Although that's what I really want. So now it's like, do I go in the kitchen and make some ramen noodles, I guess? Like, it's annoying. It is. I don't know. I'll let y'all know what I decided.
So I ate those noodles. I made ramen noodles, and it was nasty. I didn't enjoy it at all. Not even a little bit. Maybe probably for a night's out, I'll make myself some popcorn, or I'll actually eat the rice cakes and peanut butter because I like the way that tastes. So, watching Aaliyah's face, drinking Mike's Hard Black Cherry. What's it say? Black Cherry Lemonade. This is to make up for the nasty ramen noodles. Well, first of all, like, I don't have an issue eating struggle food. Like, you know, I don't have an issue eating struggle food. But they were chicken flavored, and I usually buy the shrimp flavored. And I buy them from the Dollar Tree. And when I went to Dollar Tree, they didn't have the shrimp flavor. And I grabbed the chicken, like, oh, just get the chicken. Like, what difference do make? It makes a difference. This is dead. So this makes up for it. Since I'm done that piece of artwork, and I did a TikTok for it. Like, everything I draw doesn't necessarily make it onto my website, but this one will. This is going to be the new one. And it probably will be the giveaway item also. for naming the two dolls.
But now, I can start on that doll. And like I said, I'm not going to be able to make it, and I'm not finishing it, you know, on camera per se. I mean, not for this vlog, at least, but. So I need to start off with unfinished project. Unfinished. Oh, let me mark this one off as finished. Okay, let me write this one as done. So sometimes when I make dolls, I do like full detailed drawings where I go in, like I really go in. And other times I just make quick sketches, like just really quick drawings, which is what I'm doing right now. I try to draw everything though, because like I don't want to forget my ideas. Because sometimes I'll get like this epiphany of a certain color or certain fabrics, and then I gather those fabrics and I put them all together, you know what I mean, so that they're ready when I'm ready to use them. But I might not actually get to making them all the time, so I still like to have like drawings. So like, for example, I made this one and sold it. She's gone. And everything, and I wrote done there, but I didn't do this one yet, so like it doesn't say done on it. And like I write notes on it so that I don't forget or whatever, because there's been so many times when I will pull out fabric to make a doll and then not draw anything, and then get caught up doing other stuff, and then completely forget what I was going to do with that fabric. It's just a way to keep organized. But this one, this is going to be one of those ones where I'm just going to draw it real quick so that I can get my ideas together. And this, but I gotta show y'all, I'm tired, but okay, so I'm gonna do these pictures real quick. I know these are the fabrics that I'm gonna use. I want to use yellow in particular because I want her to have on a pair of little yellow boots that I have. So I know this is going to be her top, and then I like this floral pattern. Like you say, it looks like grandmommy or whatever, like a grandma, but I am in love with florals lately. I really am. I want to start wearing more of them myself. Like, I'm so in love with them. But I envisioned these two fabrics together. Now, a lot of people will look at this and be like, what in the world? But when it's done, it's done. That's my thing. And then this, oh my God, isn't this beautiful? So I bought this fabric to go. I had this green, like that green in there colored fabric with big white polka dots. And I bought this, the two of them to go together. And I am going to make them together, but I want to do something like a bigger doll. Like this is going to be like about a 15 inch doll. And I want to do something bigger with it, with these two fabrics, and I can't wait. But I still think that these three fabrics together are going to be dope. I think that they're really going to be dope. And then I'm also going to incorporate these two rolls of tulle. This one is like pink polka dots, and this one is a yellow color. And so I'm going to draw this, and I don't know if I'm going to actually start the doll tonight or not, other than drawing it real quick. I don't
even know what time of night it is. Like, but,
yeah. Hey, I never got one yesterday. After. But I did get some work done on that doll that I was working on. And now I'm about to go take a lift to my best friend Jody. I'm about to go take a lift to her mother's house. And then we're going to head to Delaware. So she's, it's just easier for her and quicker for her to just pick us both up at the same time. And her mom doesn't live that far. So I'm just waiting for my lift. It's real dreary out. It's like super, super dreary out. Like, it's like it was raining a couple minutes ago. And then it stopped. And then there. Is that my lift? That's my lift. All right, I'll be back.
Don't worry about no cap, I'm eating brands, you don't fit.
At the top, they get lonely. What they all say, cause they don't know me. And if you say you know, you gotta show me. They get lonely at the top, they get lonely. They get lonely at the top.
Okay, let's see. I'm back home. Like I said, I didn't really get to vlog there just because it was somebody else's house, and that is kind of weird. Like, it felt kind of weird vlogging in somebody else's house. And then we stopped off at a friend's house, and I didn't do it there because my phone was dying by that point. It's only there for a little while, like people I hadn't seen in a while. Like the second stop off, that was my my film and theater family. That hung out for a little while, sang a little, danced a little, caught up on what was going on with them. And then I came back home. And I decided that I wanted to get some work done. Because it dawned on me, like, I didn't even really realize that, like, I'm going to Ocean City, like, in a week. And that means I'm going to have, like, a whole week. Where I didn't get anything done work-wise, so I have a lot of stuff. That means I have a lot of stuff that I have to have completed. So even though it's like, I don't know, at this point in time, it's like 1 something in the morning, and here I am cutting out body parts for that doll that I had that order for. Because I really had to get it done. Now, I was supposed to, I did have plans originally tomorrow. But it looks like now I don't. So I will be working on this some more tomorrow. And I'll probably go around to my sister's house to eat for dinner tomorrow. I'll probably need a break in for a little while, and then I'll stop and I'll go around there because I know that Alicia and the kids are coming over. So, because I know that they're coming over, I will. That's what I'm going to do. I had a good day today, but though, hey yo, that Snoop Dogg, 29 murders, whatever, I forgot, or crimes, I don't remember the name, except it was a rosé, and it was Snoop Dogg, and it was good, and I will be drinking more of that. Like,
Snoop goes public on that one, I'm buying stock. You know? If Snoop Dogg goes public on that wine, I'm buying stock. Yo, it was so good. It was really, really good. All right. I need a little bit. I'm trying out a new camera angle, but this is like really weird. So I'm trying to get like a wider view. So I'm looking straight ahead, but I don't feel like my eyes are showing me looking straight ahead. So it's really, really kind of weird. Because I was trying to figure out, okay, because I am still using my phone, I was trying to figure out like when I edit, how do I have the video fill the screen? So when you look at this vlog, hopefully you will see some stuff that was like straight, that was like narrow inside the field, and then you'll see some stuff that actually filled the screen. The only thing about it is it feels weird like where I'm looking at. So I'm trying to focus on like, so I probably look real crazy because I'm trying to look this way or that way, or trying to focus on a certain point so it all doesn't look like I'm looking at the camera. Y'all know what I mean? Like, and it might not actually look like that. That might be all in my head. And then I'm also trying to sit in a, so like, when I'm working on dials, I do a lot of work at my desk because the sewing machine is right there where the desk is. But if I'm sitting at my desk for long hours, my feet swell. It's the weirdest thing. And it only happens in the summertime. And so I try to get up and move around. So when I'm actually stuffing dolls, I come and I sit on the love seat over here. And I work on that from over here so that I'm not sitting at the desk. I don't know why that desk, why sitting there makes my legs swell. It's kind of weird. So the lighting is not the best over here because the direct sunlight coming in is right behind my head. So I don't even know if this is going to make the vlog because I might not even like the way it looks at all. Hey y'all. So I've been working on dolls. Well, on that doll. And watching TV, but I'm about to go to my sister's house right now for dinner. So instead of potato salad, she made twice cooked potatoes. Baby, I'm here for either one. It doesn't matter. So I'm headed over there right now. I'm glad I'm going somewhere because I actually feel really cute. I feel cute. And even if it's just to my sister's house, it's better to feel cute. I mean, to go somewhere where you actually feel cute. Although I'm cute in the house all the time. I keep forgetting that I'm supposed to be filming with it sideways so that it'll fill the screen. Old habits die really hard. It's not easy to keep up with old habits. Now, I still feel like I'm looking at the camera weird. So, y'all tell me, if somebody got like a better way to do this than I do with your phone, yeah, I am doing it weird. It's like no matter where I look, it's like I'm looking the wrong way. We're going back to this way. I'll figure it out. I swear, I'll figure it out. All right, I'm headed back home. I'm gonna end the vlog here. I hung out with Tracy and Michelle and Aaron and ate a good meal. I got a plate for my boo. I'll call him and tell him to come and get his food before he goes to work. And see you on the next vlog.
talk. It's your girl Tiff. Love you to life. Peace. And I'm out.
You are now listening to Silverback Monstertainment.
Silverback Monstertainment.